5-year-old Carson Gaspar was born Bills Blue.
I think we bought his first Bills onesie 3 months before he was born.
The Irondequoit native and his family go to training camp at St. John Fisher every summer, and an experience with a former player changed his life.
One time that we were at training camp, Sadie McCoy took a glove off his hands and gave them to me.
Now one of the team's youngest fans brings joy to the Bills Mafia with his weekly videos.
Trust the process.
He likes to roast the other team in a friendly way.
Just basically try to pump the Bills for that week.
Gaspar was inspired by another Rochester great, Bills dad Dick DeGroat. The duo became fast friends after meeting after a Bills game last season and even collaborated together week 6.
This kid is talented. I mean, he's smart, he's creative, and he's fun to be around.
Fun that's coming at just the right time.
This year especially, not being able to be there at the stadium, and it's fun for us to still have that community of the Bills Mafia.
All smiling ear to ear by the end of his videos.
As always, go Bills!
In Irondequoit, Alexa Ross, News 8.